you, brother. If you come today, I hope you are really healthy and nothing bad happens to you. I love you, baby brother, baby M.
Mwah. Yay, your turn.
Hello, baby brother, I miss you. I hope you come soon. I hope you come now. I hope you be healthy. I hope you come now so I can play with you. Love you, baby M.
Yay, okay, see you later.
All right, guys, we are here in the hospital. Rosalind did get admitted, and you know, she is like 8 centimeters, so she's about to go anytime. She's in pain right now. Like, I'm not laughing, it's just, I can't imagine, like, 3 kids already, and then here she goes, gets another one, and her boy. But yeah, we are here, we're just getting ready, trying to make her feel comfortable as much as possible, but she does, she's yelling every now and then, she's contracting every now and then. But I would like to show you her, but nah, we're gonna just have to wait. All right, see you guys later.
Beautiful, beautiful, no other name.
Look what he did.
From the moment you came.
Good job. Oh my God.
I see in your eyes the dawn of a day.
Nothing will ever be the same.
Feel my heart beating through my chest. I'll get used to just saying yes.
Oh, look at that. So I'm like, all right.
How do you feel?
Oh, I'm happy. Good job, mama.
That was fast.
Oh my gosh. That was like, we got in here like at 9:45. 30 minutes later, boom. 1, 2 big pushes. And then you came. Oh.
So sweet.
He's sleeping.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Daddy, can you?
Picture or what? Hey, buddy. I'm trying to go sleep now.
Remember everyone.
It's a boy.
Oops.
Oh my God, look. His face is kind of bruised because he just went down way too fast. Oh, but look, his eyes opening.
Like you,
his
Daddy.
Eyes opening.
Like
say
you.
Hi. Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi.
He's literally, wait, let me see how old he is.
How old he is?
Yeah, he's literally 2 hours old. He's 2 hours old. He's so handsome.
Yeah.
So cute.
Got some blues and purples, but you know.
He's very cute. We're so thankful. Oh, Dada.
Yep. His eyes are really, I like the girls. You got the girls' eyes. It's nice, pretty.
Daddy said that he looked like Madison when he was doing his,
The
what was it?
The vaccines,
the shower?
Yeah.
The first, no, not bath. What was it? The Wayne?
The Wayne, yeah.
Oh. So cute. You guys are so cute.
His eyes are so white. His eyes are brown.
You're like, oh, bless you, honey. So cute. Oh my gosh, it was a crazy, crazy experience. We're gonna share the story later of this crazy experience. But we are now a family of
five. That is actually a team in basketball.
Oh, that's so cute. Okay, we're gonna enjoy time with him. Give me a kiss, Dada.
Good job.
I love you.
Love you.
Bye bye. Love you, baby.
Bye, everybody. Not too close.
What are you doing, Daddy?
Swaddling.
Do you remember how?
I'm trying. I basically, the extra thing, I just tucked it underneath your neck. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Like this? Is that okay?
Can you bring him here? I just don't like those things because they're kind of unsturdy.
Alright. Just swaddled. Looking good. Oh. Poor guy. He'll feel better. We just got transferred to the new room, and then we have also an auntie that's also the charge nurse today. So, pretty awesome. Updates today. I think we're gonna call it a night. Well, I think she's gonna call it a night. She's tired.
Yeah.
She don't look tired though. But that guy is tired over there. Just chilling out there. Alright, we'll update to y'all tomorrow.
Show and tell you more of the story. It was very, very fast. Yeah. Fast, fast delivery. But
it's like a NASCAR fast.
It was something you probably have never even heard of before. Yeah. But he is so sweet because the first day he had like a lot of bruising. His face was purple and blue, but now he's getting better.
Yep, he looks precious.
We can't wait to take him home. And we can't wait for him to meet his two older sisters, his aunties who love him so much.
He should be here soon, so.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be back.
Bye, guys.